Crystal system. So in this topic we will see what is meant by crystal systems. So each and every crystal system is formed by a combination of unit cell. So first, unit cell. What is meant by unit cell? That we are going to see. Unit cell. So the smallest repetitive volume which contains the complete lattice pattern of a crystal is called as a unit cell. So smallest part or division of crystal is called as a unit cell. So there are 7 crystal systems are available and 14 crystal lattices are available. So here we can see one cubic crystal structure in which we can observe the lengths A, B and C, which are called as a lattice constant, and you can also observe the angles alpha, beta and gamma, which are called as a lattice angle. So these are the various crystal systems are seen in the materials. So first system is a cubic crystal system. So here you can observe the unit cell for the simple cubic crystal system, where in case of cubic crystal system, the lattice parameters A, B, C are equal in length. So here A is equal to B is equal to C, means all the lengths of lattice or axial length are same. Also the lattice angle alpha, beta and gamma are same or equal and having the angle include angle 90 degree. So here alpha, beta and gamma include angle will be 90 degree. So this will be for cubic crystal system. Second one is a tetragonal crystal system. In this case, the two axial lengths or lattice parameters are same, like A and B. So here you can observe that A is equal to B, but third lattice parameter or length is not same. So here A is equal to B, but not equal to C. So here base and width are equal, but height is going to change, and but include angle are same and having include angle equal to 90 degree for tetragonal crystal system. Third is orthorhombic crystal system, where all the lattice parameters are different but all the lattice angles are same and equal to 90 degree. So you can observe here A is not equal to B, not equal to C, but lattice angle is 90 degree or same. Next crystal system is a rhombohedral, where A is equal to B is equal to C, alpha equal to beta equal to gamma, not 90 degree. Means here lattice parameters are equal, but lattice angle is not 90 degree. Next crystal system is a hexagonal crystal system, where two lattice parameters are same, but third lattice parameter is different. Alpha and beta, two lattice angles are 90 degree, and third lattice angle is 120 degree in case of hexagonal crystal system. Next one is a monoclinic crystal system, where lattice parameters are not equal and two lattice angles, that is alpha and gamma, are 90 degree, but beta is a different angle. So such type of crystal system is called as a monoclinic crystal system. And last one, we have a triclinic crystal system, where all the lattice parameters are not equal and all the lattice angles are also not equal and not 90 degree, means these lattice angles can be different. So these are the various types of crystal systems present for different material, like simple cubic, tetragonal, hexagonal, simple cubic, tetragonal, orthorhombic, rhombohedral, hexagonal, monoclinic and triclinic. Now types of crystal structures. So what are the different types of crystal structures are available, that we are going to see here. So first is a simple cubic crystal structure. Second is a body centered crystal structure, BCC. Third is a face centered crystal structure called as FCC. Fourth one is a hexagonal close packed crystal structure, HCP. So first, simple cubic crystal structure. So here you can observe the diagrammatic representation for simple cubic crystal structure, where a number of atoms are located on the corners are 8. So here we can observe the number of atoms located on the corners are 8. So it is denoted by NC. Then NF, number of atoms presented or located on the faces are 0. So here no atoms are present on the faces. Third one is ni, number of atoms present at the interior, means in the body no atoms are present, so the number of atoms at interiors are also equal to 0. So the average, n average will be average number of atoms per unit cell, that we are going to find out here. So that formula is nc divided by 8 plus nm divided by 2 plus ni divided by 1. So this 8 is nothing but these unit cell can share 8 adjacent atoms. 2 means what? The faces can be shared, 2 adjacent faces and 1 interior atom sharing. So here you can observe 8 divided by 8 plus 8, 8 plus 0 plus 0 means NF, NC plus NF plus NI divided by 8 divided by 2 and divided by 1. So here N average will get 1. So simple cubic structure, rare due to low packing density. So here packing density is very low, therefore close pack directions are cube edges. This is again representation of simple cubic crystal structure. So atoms are located at the corners only. So this type of structure is seen in the simple cubic crystal system. So here you can observe various number of atoms are located on the corner, no interior atom, no atoms are present for the faces. Second one is a body centered crystal structure where number of atoms are located at corner are 8, number of atoms located at the faces are 0, and number of atoms present at interior are 1. So the average number of atoms will be equal to nc by 8 plus nf by 2 plus ni by 1. So here it will be 8 by 8, 0 by 2 plus 1 by 1. So here average number of atoms for the BCC crystal structure comes as a 2. So this type of structure we can observe actually in 3 dimensional. So number of atoms located at the corners are 8 and number of atom is located at interior will be equal to 1. So here you can also observe in this diagram the BCC crystal structure. Number of atoms located at the corners are 8 and number of atom present in the interior is 1. So this is again unit cell for BCC crystal structure. This is also example for BCC crystal structure. Next one is a FCC, face centered crystal structure, where number of atoms located at corner are 8, number of atoms located at faces are 6, number of atoms located at interior are equal to 0. So the average number of atoms per unit cell are, again same formula we are going to use, nc by 8, nf by 2 and ni by 1. So here you can see 8 by 8, 6 by 2 plus 0 by 1. So here average number of atoms for FCC you will get as a 4. So this is again diagrammatic representation for the face center. So you can observe here number of atoms located at the corners are 8 and number of atoms located at the faces are 6. No atoms present at the interior of the structure. So this is again representation of the face centered close packed system. Next one is a hexagonal close packed structure, HCP. So here you can observe number of atoms located at the corners are 12, number of atoms present at the faces are 2, and number of atoms at the interior are 3, or at the body are 3. So these are the 1, 2, 3 are the interior, number of atoms at corners are, these are the 6 plus 6. So these are the 12 atoms located at the corner. So two faces are there, so two atoms are at faces, and at interior in the body three faces are there. So again same formula we have to use to calculate the average number of atoms per unit cell. So it will be nc by again 6, nf by 2 and ni by 1. So maximum number of atoms located at the corners are 6, so here divided by 6 instead of 8. In previous we are having 8 number of atoms located at the corner maximum. So here maximum 6 atoms are located at one face of the corners. So 12 by 6 plus 2 by 2 plus 3 by 1. So average number of atoms will be equal to 6. So here we can observe again diagrammatically the number of atoms located at the corners, number of atoms at the faces, and number of atoms at the interior body. Then significance of cubic crystal or unit cell. So it will have a highest level of geometrical summary, then same symmetry as that of a crystal structure. Then next one is the lattice parameters, in that coordination number, a number of atoms per unit cell, atomic packing factor, density, etc. Next, coordination number. What is mean by coordination number? So the number of atoms directly surrounding given atom in a cubic crystal structure, each corner atom is surrounded by 6 adjacent unit cell. Hence coordination number of simple cubic crystal structure is a 6. So this is the simple definition of the coordination number. So how each corner atom is surrounded by 6 adjacent unit cell. So that's why the coordination number for simple cubic structure is a 6. Number of atoms directly surrounding given atom in body centered cubic structure, each corner atom is surrounded by 8 atoms. Hence coordination number of the body centered cubic structure is a 8. Then for face centered, again 8. Atoms are surrounded for HCP. The coordination number is 12. Then average number of atoms per unit cell, the formula A by 8 by plus B by 2 plus C by 1. That is the same formula, NF, NC by 8, NF by 2 and NI by 1. Total number, where N is the average number of atoms per unit cell, A is the total number of atoms at corner of unit cell, B is the total number of atoms at face of the unit cell, and C is the total number of atoms at center of the unit cell. Then atomic packing factor. The definition of atomic factor, atomic packing factor is the volume of atom in a unit cell to the volume of unit cell. So for simple cubic crystal structure, the volume of atom in unit cell is find out by this formula, 1 into 4 by 3 pi 0.5 a cube. So this will be the volume of atom in a unit cell, then divided by volume of unit cell is a cube, a by a, that will be a cube. So after solving this, you will get the atomic packing factor for simple cubic structure as a 0.52. Again, this is another way to calculate the atomic packing factor for simple cube. So here we can get the average number of atoms per unit cell into volume of atom. So 1 into volume of atom. Atom is considered as a sphere. So the volume of sphere will be 4 by 3 pi r cube. So this will be the volume of one atom when we are considered atom as a sphere. Then average number of atoms per unit cell is a 1. And volume of unit cell will be a product of all three sides of the unit cell, base, height and width. So that will be a cube. So after solving this, we will get the volume of or atomic packing factor for simple cubic structure as of 0.52.